Alright, today's video, I'm going to show you how to unlock Blade for Mortal Kombat Armageddon for the PS2. Alright, here's the code. Just enter it as I enter on the screen. The code is triangle square left. Yeah, just pause the video if I'm going too fast. L1 left circle. My bad. L1 left circle. And there's the code. You'll get a Blade as an unlockable character. You can play as arcade battle versus mode. Pretty simple to cheat. And then, yeah, you gotta go to the crypt, by the way, in the PS2 version. Go to the crypt and then just enter the codes. Just go to, you'll be here, and just R1 twice. I said three times, and then just click on this thing, and then you can get another code in.